Sorry for the crude recording, but this app does not allow you to record the screen. But this is the Oculus TV application. And honestly, right now, it really doesn't do anything for you that you couldn't already do. It's more like just another launcher to launch applications. It's kind of pointless. You can't watch anything with anybody. You can't do much with it. It's just kind of pointless. But here it is. Best I could record it. Thank you for watching.